Ever wonder how clownfish live in anemones without being stung or eaten? Clownfish are born with a thicker mucus layer than most fish, which acts like an invisibility cloak. The mucus tricks the anemone's natural stinging response into not firing, allowing the clownfish to reside and even sleep peacefully within its tentacles. In turn, clownfish fears to protect their home, keeping the anemone safe from potential predators.